Hi guys. Good afternoon. So, who is that? Who is that man? Today, like I said, we're going out with double dating with my best friend from high school. So, this is what I'm wearing. Wait, let's do a OOTD, and I just put on a little makeup. Not really makeup. It's just, it's just eyeliner. Do that, you. Wait. See, my husband is wearing. How about me? Tak payah straight, just. Can you see? Like my, what you call this? We call it Juba, but we bought this and can see or not? Maybe the light. No, you cannot do like that. Dia nanti. This is we bought this in when we went to Padang Besar. It's like in Perlis. It's up on the north coast. So this is actually made in Indonesia. Got flowers. Okay. Hi, so okay, this is my outfit. So this is what we call a jubah. So it's actually quite huge. So we bought this in Padang Besar where we went there with my parents like a few months ago. It's up in the North Coast. We went by train. So they have like really cheap clothes. This is actually made in Indonesia. So I feel so comfortable just wearing this. Okay.
Bye.
Guys, so we are still searching for parking. It seems to be very full because it's school holidays right now. So this is KL,
Christmas coming.
and because Christmas is coming, so nothing to do with majority of people in Malaysia, but in KL. But whatever, as long as there's school holiday or whatever, any festivities, this is what happens when you go to malls. It'll be like really full. Really packed, so because today's a weekday, so Monday it shouldn't be, but as I said, school holidays. Oh well, let's hope we can get parking. So hungry, guys. So we are in the mall already. Check that out. Look at this, all this Christmas decoration. So pretty. So pretty. How about taking a picture? Hey guys, so we bought some cinnamon because we're so hungry. So we're having one. Cinnamon. So hungry because our friend hasn't arrived yet. So we're gonna go get the tickets first. So I don't know, I haven't been able to reach my friend. I hope they're still coming. I mean, she and her husband, so. Okay. Hey guys, so we are here at Indulge. So we are at the counter redeeming our tickets. So I've showed you this before, right? Check out the Christmas tree. So pretty. Hey. Nice. Oh, Star Wars. Who is this? Is this the Jedi?
No. It's like
Stormtrooper. I don't know. Oh, by the way, we're watching Star Wars, but I'm not that interested in it, but whatever. Because there was only two choices for the cinema here. They only had the office Christmas party and Star Wars, so of course, naturally, my husband would choose Star Wars. Where are you going? Okay. So we're waiting to get the tickets.
Thank you.
Okay, let me see. Yay, so we got our tickets. So now what we have to do is... What are we doing?
We go to the buffet.
We're supposed to go to the buffet. So yeah, open it. Oh, no need to open, never mind. Yeah, oh, cannot wow. See lah. Ooh, check out the floor. I cannot see. Okay, so we're gonna wait for our friends to come and yeah, so we'll just hang around. Hey guys. So we got a very big scare just now. Why don't you tell them?
Huh?
Tell them what happened just now.
Just a few minutes ago, I left my phone at the counter of the cinema. Then suddenly I check my wallet, check my pocket. Oh, where's my phone? And then yeah, as usual, yeah, my wife will nag. I also careless and also scared because a lot of company names, a lot of contact over there. So we go back to the luckily we go back to the counter of the cinema and then they keep lost and found of my phone. Luckily it was there.
Yeah. So yes. Good thing his phone is just cheap, so it doesn't matter. I don't really care for his phone anymore because it's all cheap now. So anyway, right now we are just too hungry. We are so hungry and my friend has not arrived yet. So we're actually at the cinema place. We just bought this Oyster King because we got so hungry and it looks oyster omelette and it looks so delicious. So right now we are just at like a cafe just having their drinks, so hungry, so yeah, we're gonna eat that and that's all, and still waiting for my friend. Wait, let me get the oyster. Oh my god guys, this is so delicious. I really need a camera because again a message in the WhatsApp interrupted, so damn it. So yeah, there's no more oyster because I finished the last one, so this is just the
egg.
The egg omelette, but it's still good, so delicious. So anyway, my friend said... Oh, hello there. Anyway, my friend said she's a bit late because they just got out of the house, so we have to wait. This is chocolate banana drink my husband bought. Sit down. Don't know, let's try. I'm not a big fan. He is a big fan of banana and chocolate. I'm not. How can you drink that? Okay guys. So we are still here. Waiting for my friends. So I called her up and I think there's a change of plans. I don't think we're gonna go to the Seoul Garden Buffet like I told you. I mean, at least not this evening. Oh, wait. So like I said before, we're not gonna be eating at Seoul Garden this evening. Probably just eat around here because, you know, in a buffet, I don't wanna go eat at a buffet and, you know, like rushing. I really wanna enjoy my time eating the buffet because our show is at our cinema. Our movie is at 5:15, so right now it's almost 4. So I know if we're not eating a buffet, an hour would be enough to eat, but I want to get all my money's worth, so plus it's going to be like really rushing, and we don't want to rush things, and we just want to enjoy taking time, eating buffet, and you know, slowly eating. So maybe we're gonna eat at night. So at night it's probably just gonna be after the movie, it's probably just gonna be me and my husband eating at the buffet. But me and my friends, us with our friends, we're probably gonna go eat just whatever, anything else. So yeah, maybe we won't have anything much because we already ate some snacks just now, so we'll just wait till dinner time, I mean after the movie. So, or maybe we'll just order in some snacks, you know, just for munching. Okay guys, still waiting for them.